played so much guitar and it's kind of getting late and I'm boiling hot as well, but let me see. One little thing I just kind of made up was kind of based around so it's kind of like this shape. But the added part is, it's got a chromatic enclosure. It's got one note from the scale or the chord, a chromatic enclosure, and then a chord tone. Like a scale note, the dominant seventh, a chromatic enclosure, and then the fifth. A scale note, the fourth or the 11th, a chromatic enclosure, and then the minor third. And the same. And then here it goes minor third to major third, and then like this chord. And then like I was putting a slide in and a slide out. So sliding into that. I was just kind of like linking little licks together because I was actually out playing this way. So I forget because now it's upside down, but I was kind of doing some lick like that as well. But the thing that I was wanting to record earlier, I've just been doing loads of picking exercises today, which was how the first thing started. But then since then, I've come up with another picking exercise, which is kind of like this. It's the first permutation. Don't like that plectrum. But then the next permutation is up and down. But then the next permutation is. It's kind of like six. No, one, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. And then you'll get another note. So the main thing was, so trying to get that with a metronome, and that's kind of like a thing I was practicing earlier to get in time with a metronome on 89 BPM, which was kind of like this. I've gone up two notches. This speed. So then I was just practicing. Like all of those things. Then so just kind of warming up with that. So just practicing shapes to practice, and I was practicing this shape. So this kind of palm. Then you get a duplicate note. But then you've got to try and get five. Which is like 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Then from that I kind of made this pattern. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh, I forget where it was now. I'm forgetting the shape now, but that was the first five. Then that one. Then the second shape was this shape. It's got slower since I was last one up. So the pattern is, turn around a bit like that. So the idea was, got a bit like that on the top, so it's all up and down the scale, but the picking goes from starting with an upstroke to the next phrase starts with an up downstroke. Something around that. So this shape. Kind of goes into A7. Because I was getting 6 at this tempo, but it's really crazy. But 6, if you get it with your left hand first. Then you got to match the pick to it. It started off like an exercise building up to 6 notes. So I got that going, and then when I took one note out, I liked the sound of it more. But that's ridiculous. But I'm kind of locking it in sometimes. But it's like 98 BPMs and it's like six notes. But it just went wrong then. What's wrong with that? Can't remember the show though. But the shape is really hard as well. But it's getting too stupid now. So the idea again, a manageable speed. So it's just an exercise, you can do it with just shapes with six notes. Or five notes. So it's really fast group of three. And then a group of two. Maybe it was using those two shows. But you get an idea of the exercise. But the bit I wrote was meant to be... I had it going loads earlier and I had it going like barbos, like really, really fast, but. Metronome keeps going crazy. I see that and I gotta go to bed. And my hand hurts because I was doing that for ages earlier.